the Holy Cross family, our guest speaker, friends, and to everyone here present, pleasant morning. Today is a red letter day for all of us, the graduates. Today, we are reaping the fruits of our hard work and dedication to our studies. Indeed, this is an important milestone in our academic life, and it is just fitting to have a graduate celebration like this. But alas, we all know that this is not the end, but the start of another challenging journey, the high school life. We are, however, confident that we have been equipped by our beloved school mentally, emotionally, and physically in order for us to survive the challenges that lies ahead. And for that, we will be forever grateful to this humble institution. As we move on to another chapter of our lives, we should not forget the one who planned everything. He who never left us, he who has been there in times of deep sorrows and joys, and he who loved us like his very own child. So I ask each and every one of us to thank him, our Lord God, for this day. In my 8 years of stay here in SNEA, I will never forget everything that I have learned. From my first ABCs to my counting of 1, 2, 3, all the extracurricular activities which enhanced me, down to the values that molded me and shaped me into who I am today. SNEA has not only molded me mentally, physically, and emotionally, but also enhanced my deep connection with God. There are so many things I won't forget in SNEA, like our teachers. They have been our second parents. They have been always there for us, especially when we need them. The sacrifices they made for us to be better students, even better than we were before. I have been a naughty student for some time. That I accept. But I myself know that I have been a better childhood student through their love and patience. A student will not be the best if the teacher is not the best. That's why we owe our teachers a lot. Giving thanks to them is not enough. So let us prove to them that someday we will be better persons, good and productive citizens of our nation. Should I forget my classmates? My classmates have been very close to my heart. My classmates who always tease me and whom I love to tease as well. My classmates who taught me good things and have been one of my inspirations. My classmates who taught me the value of friendship. True friends who have reached for my hand but touched my heart. Thank you for the times that we have shared and enjoyed together. Thank you for being a true friend, a brother and a sister to me. You who never left me when I needed you most. Thank you so much. I will never forget. And of course, I hope to remain in touch with you. In this day and age, that would not be a problem. We would always see each other on Facebook, I guess, liking each other's posts and status updates. I would also like to thank our dear directors and principal for being a very good leader and example to the students. Thank you for guiding the students to the right path and never losing faith and hope in us. We will not forget everything that you have taught us. I would also like to thank these important persons in our lives, for without them, we will not be here today. They have never ceased to love us, to give and show their unending support. Their guidance. They cheer us up when things go wrong and never falter to extend their patience on us, despite of our rough manner at times. These persons are our number one fan and have never left us through the good and bad times of our lives. Second from God, they are the persons who gave us life and taught us the never-ending values that we should have in order for us to have a brighter future. They who always remind us the importance of education and the value of dignity and pride. We truly salute you and thank you for all your sacrifices. Thank you so much, Daddy and Mommy, and to all the parents here. Salamat po ng marami. We promise you that we will do our very best to return all your hardships for us. Graduation is not the end, but the start of another journey in life. As we go to the new journey of our lives, I ask everybody to bring with you all that you have learned. Make it your stepping stone to do better in high school, and eventually your ladder in making your dreams and aspirations a reality. Let these commencement exercises be a challenge for all of us to study harder and strive more than what we can. Let us work hand in hand to the realization of our dreams, not just for ourselves, but for our country as well. Remember, nothing is impossible with God. Do you know what has been my equation for the past years? It's 1 + 1 = 3. God is with us. Please remember this, because this means God is always there and He will never leave us. So I congratulate all the graduates and wish you a happy graduation. I wish you good luck and may God bless you and be with you always. With this, allow me to share this to you and ponder on it. Education is the key to unlock the golden door of freedom. Once again, congratulations and kudos to all of us. Magandang umaga po sa atin.